I'm not gonna touch those.
Ugh.
Let me take them. Leviosa.
Incendio.
Leviosa.
Accio.
Incendio. Protego.
Expelliarmus.
I could summon that platform too. I could likely get on it.
Protego! Leviosa! Incendio!
Accio!
Expelliarmus!
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Levioso!
Incendio!
Accio!
Skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this.
Levioso!
Accio!
Potato! Levioso!
Accio!
Expelliarmus!
Well, if Jackdaw could solve this, so can I. Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere.
Expelliarmus!
Oh, behind the rock. There's the symbol. It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there.
Accio!
glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested.
Accio!
There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be all beheaded with a jackdaw.
Accio.
Farewell, monster. I can only imagine how.
Expelliarmus.
To look around for the symbol. Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere.
Expelliarmus! Expelliarmus!
Must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. There's Jackdaw looking dead as ever. What happened to it? Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room?
Leviosa! Potato! Accio! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Levioso! Accio! Incendio! Expelliarmus!
Expelliarmus ought to summon the roots.
Incendio! Expelliarmus! Expelliarmus! Levioso! Protect! Incendio! Levioso! Accio! Expelliarmus!
But that's unnerving. What's happening? I've seen this before, in Gringotts and the restricted section. Where am I? Oh no, the room's starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
I'm back at Hogwarts. I wonder when Professor Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with the book.
You need to learn Depulso, the banishing charm. useful for pushing objects or adversaries away. Complete the required tasks and meet me in my classroom.
Let us keep our heads about this! Come now, Annabelle! It was a long time ago!
Everybody grab a broom, and we shall get started.
Mr. Clopton, your attention, please.
Sorry, Madam Kagawa.
Everyone, please welcome a new student to our flying class.
Welcome.
Hello.
The goal of today is to remind all of you how to maneuver on a broomstick safely. As broom flight is, first and foremost, a means of transportation.
This, I fear, some of you have forgotten.
Diving, rolling, and loop-the-loops will not be taught or in fact tolerated in this class. We'll leave that to professional Quidditch players, like the Toyohashi Tengu.
Boo.
Not a fan, I take it?
Now, let's see how well everyone kept up with their practice over the summer holidays. For those who need a refresher, step up to your broom. Say up firmly and clearly. Then kick your leg over and rest your weight on the seat. Up!
Thank you.
Now, your turn.
Up!
Up!
Up, you stupid ratty school broom!
Up!
One leg over, so there's a leg on each side. None of that side saddle nonsense. A gust of wind will throw you right off. And if you hear my whistle while you're in flight, ground yourself at once. Good. Now, for your first lesson, fly through each ring in the courtyard. Take care. The
brooms
are
the hang
school
of this.
Property. I want them returned in one piece. Well done. Now that you're acclimatized to your broom, let's see how well you manage with a more advanced exercise, shall we? This next set of rings will take you around the grounds for more of a challenge. Oh.
Ha! Good. I've got this.
Oh, the old boathouse. Wish you could have experienced crossing the lake as the first year. Our aquatic resident likes to make an appearance once in a while.
Huh. That wasn't too bad.
I say, I watched you fly through those rings. You seem to handle yourself on that dusty school broom well enough. I'd imagine you're ready for something a bit more challenging. But I'm getting ahead of myself. We haven't properly met. I'm Everett Clopton. Am I right in suspecting that a Gryffindor like you might be interested in a high-flying adventure?
Can't say no to that. What did you have in mind?
A bit of a detour, so to speak. Follow me. The tour is about to begin. Follow closely now. Right now, we're flying over the Transfiguration Courtyard. Lovely as ever. Let's hope the headmaster isn't having tea by the window today. Nice to get above it all, isn't it? Ahead of the gardens. The Hufflepuff common room windows just peek out. Bit claustrophobic for my taste.
How is Everett flying so quickly?
Here's something handy to know. Lean forward for a burst of speed. Helpful if you need to escape a tricky situation.
Now that's more like it.
You sure you're not part Hippogriff? There's the famous bridge. Think of all the magic holding it up. I mean, look at it. And Meowlery. That's a bit of solid architecture, isn't it?
Flying tips and a jaunt around Hogwarts. This is quite the tour, Everett.
That's Kagawa's whistle. This concludes our tour. Best hurry back.
Already dismissed class.
Better hurry and hand in our brooms. Dismount here.
And where have you two been?
Oh, hello, Professor. We were trying to get a bit of extra practice in.
Hefty points will be taken from each of you for not following my instructions. Mr. Clopton, I am disappointed in you. You're in this class because you're still not showing yourself, or frankly, your broom, the proper respect.
But, Professor...
Enough. Class is finished for the day. As for you, you do well to use better judgment in the future. Chin up. That was some rather good flying.
Sorry about that business with Kagawa, but you have to admit those views were worth it.
Perhaps, but we did get in trouble, and Kagawa could hold it against us.
Rotten luck, that. I didn't think she'd see us. But it's no matter.
You seem at home on a broom. Bet if you had a fancy model, you could fly laps around Imelda.
She's Kagawa's favorite. I could show her a thing or two if I had my own broom. Hate having to return the school broom after class.
Perhaps I have to purchase a broom, then.
If you can, you should. Wish I could.
I recommend visiting Albie Weeks at Spintwitch's in Hogsmeade. He's always looking to test new models. I'll keep an eye out for you in the sky.
must be something here. Ramrock said so.
Patricus Totalus. Orders. Directly from Ranrock.
These orders indicate that they're after something to do with names. What names? And why here?
I will draw blood. Spells won't save you now.
Let me listen.
Put me down!
Rebellion!
Put me down!
I shall avenge your death!
Potato! Levioso!
I can't imagine the goblins know about the trials. They know that something is significant about this place, though. It's more than mere coincidence that we encountered Ranrock's loyalists here.
Looks like we found the entrance.
It's locked. An unlocking charm.
Very handy. No time now, but if you don't learn it soon enough, we can work on it back at the castle.
I wonder who this is.
With robes like that, it could be anyone.
Welcome to Sanvakar's Tower.
Hello, Professor. Did you say Sam Bakar's tower?
I did. Professor Bakar is a keeper you have yet to encounter. I'm glad to see that I was correct in presuming that we would meet again soon after our last encounter. Though I surmise, based on the commotion I heard, that you did not have an easy time getting to me.
We did not, Professor. We encountered goblins outside the tower.
That goblins were aware of my vault is disquieting enough. But if they have also made a connection to this tower, then the threat may be greater than I thought. All the more reason for us to move forward. Downstairs, near the entry, a reservoir of ancient magic, like those you've seen before, has been unlocked. Commanded to access a doorway. I'm afraid I cannot say more. As Professor Fig cannot join you, he and I will, in time, see you back at the map chamber. Remember what you see.
We're going to need to understand how Ranrok's loyalists knew about a tower that once belonged to a keeper. For the moment, however, you've more important things to set your mind to. A reservoir of ancient magic, I believe?
Yes, sir.
Then I shall leave matters in your increasingly capable hands. That said, be careful.
I will, sir. I'll see you back in the map chamber. A reservoir of ancient magic, downstairs, near the entry. I've seen this before, in Gringotts and the Restricted Section. Must have done something. Best have a look around. That must have done something. Best have a look around. traces of ancient magic. Something must be different.
Confringo!
Never a welcome sight. At least I know what to expect this time.
Protego! Leviosa! Accio! Confringo! Leviosa! Accio! Expelliarmus!
These look familiar.
Oh.
Leviosa. Leviosa. Accio.
What did that burst of magic do? Perhaps I should examine things from both sides of the archway.
Leviosa! Accio!
The room changes when I move in and out of the archway.
Levioso! Accio!
I can see a way out on one side, but when I pass through the archway, it's blocked by a wall.
Accio!
I can see a way out on one side, but when I pass through the archway, it's blocked by a wall.
Accio!
I can see a way out on one side, but when I pass through the archway, it's blocked by a wall. I can see a way out on one side, but when I pass through the archway, it's blocked by a wall.
Revelio. Accio.
I can see a way out on one side, but when I pass through the archway, it's blocked by more statues.
Confringo! Confringo!
Thank you.
this easy on me.
Accio! Levioso! Accio!
Protego! Revelio! Repairer.
Akio! Lumos. Akio! Akio.
Accio.
I'll never get used to these floors.
Revelio. Accio. Revelio.
Now to see what's changed on each side of this archway.
Accio. Revelio. Accio.
Things are definitely different on either side of the archway. But how?
Revelio.
What if I stood on one platform and used Accio on the other? That ought to work.
Wolfringer! Expelliarmus!
What a relief. Another Pensieve.